Hi. Hey. Can you hear me?
Where am I?
Somewhere in Mongolia, in some yurt.
What happened?
I don't know. I don't remember anything either.
Was...
Yes.
Are you...
I don't know. but I doubt it.
Where did
I found it in a cache underground.
What?
A long time ago, I hid a cache of toys in the ground.
You were...
Looks that way, but I don't remember any of it. My name is Enibish, I think. And you are?
What do you...
I want to know what's going on here.
You're...
I don't know what a mulgur is. Can you explain? What substance? I don't understand. They're, fused together. Kind of like a vase.
What?
You've got a flower vase where your legs should be. Calm down, Ida. Tell me, are you a robot?
I mean...
You mean you've had your body replaced? Ida, I've just now found it in an old cache. Yes, if my journal is to be trusted.
How could...
Ongots brought it. My father's trained golden eagle. I don't know where he had found it.
How long ago?
Long. 18 years ago.
Listen.
I want the same thing. How can I help? So what do we do?
I don't...
Just like me.
Well...
I'm not sure if I'm home. I don't know this place.
Strange.
Are you all right?
I feel...
Tell me about artificial bodies.
About...
Hold on. Why replace people's bodies? Kind of like a personal refuge?
Right.
The virus could be gone by now. It's been years. How was it accumulated?
It was...
Nervous system? I don't get it. A substance produced by emotions?
Yes.
Everybody became a source of value?
Yes.
Who are those people?
People...
Can I help you somehow?
I need...
Where do I look? We're in the middle of the steppe. The river, some abandoned complex.
What kind of complex?
A big dome with multicolored sails.
Hold on.
It looks the part.
Embody.
All right. I'll try.
Fine.
All right.
Enibish, I remembered who those people...
Did you bring the module?
Yes. How do I install it?
There should...
All right.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. How goes your search? Did you find the password?
Not...
Strange indeed that it was built here. There was an explosion. It's full of some poison. Do you remember anything about that? What's that?
That...
One? You mean there were other explosions?
Several...
Who carried out the explosions?
Remember...
Were they terrorists? What was their goal?
No...
What was wrong with it?
It had a danger...
But how were they different from the others?
Genetic...
So that's why they were called outsiders.
They were called...
What an unexpected problem for society.
But...
Spongers?
They were...
Those ugly, poisonous spongers. And did they find it? Come again? What kind of sleep?
Jack...
What? You've got strange eyesight. You see virtual files. The screen on your face. It's broken. Might there be a working one at the Gabara Garden?
There probably...
I suppose I'll look for a lens then.
What was...
Don't know. I'll go check it out. Sorry, I don't know what that means. Who are you? I lost my memory, Tabaha. What are photocopies? Tell me what photocopies are, and why we sell them. Fine, Tabaha. So, you want me to pick some flowers?
No.
I'm not really an expert on aesthetics. Pack into what? Alright, that sounds doable. I need a lens. For a female embody. Bring me the lens, Tabaha. I'll be sure to do that. Just one more question. What is that number on your chest? What does it mean? Get yourself a hat. A warm one, made of fur. Know what I'm talking about?
Chest is a personal heredity quotient.
You know, I was thinking... I can ask Tabaha to help you with the evacuation. Why is that number so important?
Because...
Well, all right. It's your call. So, let's check your number.
Nothing.
But you remembered something, yes? Tell me. Undergo a what? Strange is the word.
And enough.
What's odd about their age?
They were...
Maybe you'll remember more once your sight is back.
Maybe.
Tell me more about this device. The look screen. Yes. How does this screen provide sight?
It looks...
I'm on my way. Which pavilion should I look in?
The second.
See you later.
I told you about.
Have you got a death wish?
Where? Here you go. To Baja? What do you know about this amusement park? You must remember something. Tell me.
Think, man.
I'm curious. It's just so strange.
Sure.
I want to know why kids were undergoing transfers. But to Baja, they don't do transfers to kids.
To
Baja, I've got a request for you. Only what happened on the day of the explosion.
Gee.
Thanks, Tabaha.
Oh.
You look just plain odd. Those glasses and nose. Please, don't forget about my request.
Did you bring what I asked?
I did.
The
look screen and the lens. Let's connect them.
Disconnect.
And then your eyes. Well, how's your vision? Is it working? What? What happened? Did you remember something?
I know now.
Why weren't you?
I wasn't.
Tabaha said those kids were accompanied by teachers.
Those.
Why the need for a psychologist at an amusement park? What were they treated for? You mean the transfer was their therapy? And the cubes? Were they also part of the treatment? The illness must have been peculiar to match.
It's
Tabaha's right. Those kids were unusual.
Yeah.
Or what? What is it?
My bad
news. I need you to make sense of all this. Sure thing, Ida. I'll play. Which pavilion?
Come on.
All right, I'm off. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
what special quality those kids...
Did you bring the battery?
Here it is. Let's replace it. All right.
Here comes.
Well, no way around that.
Yep.
See you in a minute.
Two attacks in one day.
Congratulations. Well, did you find out anything? Did you find your number? I do. What kind of shape? What do you mean that they couldn't stand it? What an unusual disease. So why were they assembling an embody on stage? The witch symbolized ugliness?
Evidently.
I see. And the cubes? What was their purpose? I'm still having trouble understanding.
Hold on. Meyer.
You remembered?
I've...
76.
What?
In a candy box. And not in soil, but in sand.
Very...
What?
It's not work...
I guess the vase doesn't integrate with the web. I'll try. Let's see how the wiring is done.
The reason is both simple.
Ida, our terminal burned down.
I know.
You did? So what's the news? Are you going home?
The news.
Why? We don't seem to have much luck. How did she die? This means you are now a duplicate?
Correct.
Well, don't fret. We'll improvise. Sure. We'll find you a normal body with legs. Then we'll live our lives. Selling flowers. What? What's with your voice? A camera of tides? What are you talking about?
But...
You need repairs. So you've decided... So you wake up and go right back to sleep. Got it. What are you confused about? You got caught in an emission. That's just bad luck.
No.
So what? What's so strange about that? Who made the query?
A man named...
What?
Going by the...
Why do you even care? Is that really important now? Ida. Hey. I'll repeat. You need repairs.
You need to...
Your voice is changing.
If...
What then?
Nothing.
Let's. Then we'll replace it with a new one. Give me the pavilion number. I'll go and get it.
Is...
Got it. And, don't go crazy just yet. Try.
Try.
Yes.
I know why there was so little information about me. August 15th was my first workday at the Gerbera Garden. I had come here for the first time with that group of kids.
Did you bring it?
I did. Hold on while I replace it. Well?
It's fine.
Thoughts still messed up?
No.
Then it helped. How long will your charge last? To be honest, it doesn't really interest me.
Wait.
What?
Your
telepathy? And what of it?
Mark.
That incident? And what about my parents? Sounds like it. They died long ago. Why?
They could have...
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Ida, is everything fine?
What was that?
Yes. Again.
And...
What?
I...
Understood. I will go look for them. Tabaha is here.
Looks like it'll rain.
Rain? Today?
Well,
what happened? No. How much? Is that a lot?
Well,
I'll pay you back. All right. Thanks. Very nice. So, what did you find out? It was a hospital, I know. But what happened to it? That's all? There must have been a reason. What's the video you mentioned? What's happening? Okay. I see. And then what happens? See you tomorrow?
I know.
Hold on, Tabaha. I've got one more question. It's not about the garden. It's about my parents. I wanted to remember something about my parents. What's this? Where did you get it? Goodbye, Tabaha. I found it. You and Mark had met once before.
Yes.
Mark was recalling some kind of special moment. A sensation?
Yes.
And what?
And
wait. We're not done figuring out your past.
And we...
From whom?
From...
What? What do you mean?
When I...
Why?
I...
Wait, don't. Ida, listen.
I'm listening.
Maybe there's still a way to fix everything.
Fix... Everything.
Are you there? Ida.
I'm...
How do you feel?
Strange?
In what way? Describe your state. That's good. Yes. Just don't shut down. Look at me. I'll explain everything later.
You have to know one thing. I'm You pop.